అదివో నిత్య నివాసమఖిల మునులకు అది చూడుడు.
First, he played the role of famous saint poets in the movies Annamayya and Sri Ramadasu.
Raghunandana Sita Ramana.
And now the South Indian actor is ready to portray the role of Shirdi Sai Baba in Shirdi Sai.
Karunyalaya Bhakta Varadaninu Kannadikanu Purama.
Wondering who he is? Well, he is none other than the Telugu superstar Nagarjuna Akkineni.
Om Sai, Shri Sai.
The superstar teams up again with director K. Raghavendra Rao and music director Keeravani for the film. It is being produced by Mahesh Reddy. Suresh Kumar has written the story with dialogues by the Paruchuri brothers. In the 1997 movie Annamayya, Nagarjuna played the role of the famous composer Annamacharya. The film went on to be one of the biggest hits in the country. And the movie Sri Ramadasu also became a major hit at the box office. Well, Keeravani has almost completed composing 9 songs for Nagarjuna's latest film, and the lyrics of the songs have been penned by Ved Vyas. The shooting of the movie is slated to commence on 1st of Feb in a village in Karnataka. Knowing Nagarjuna's appetite for mythological characters, we are sure, folks, this one would be as enthralling as ever.
Adios.